Hello, my word nerds. I'm so sorry I'm late. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the Thursday edition of Word of the Day. I do apologize that it's not morning, but hey, better late than never, right? So if you're not already familiar with what's going on here, my name is Christine. I am a member of the Perry Girls, and each and every weekday morning, I bring you a new and amazing Word of the Day, or in the middle of the afternoon, to add to your vocabulary so that you can sound smarticles. And today, we are continuing with Big Word Week. Today's Word of the Day is portmanteau. Portmanteau. Port, P-O-R-T, man, M-A-N, toe, T-E-A-U. Hey, smartbone. So not T-O-E, T-E-A-U. So portmanteau, P-O-R-T-M-A-N-T-E-A-U, portmanteau. And a portmanteau is a word put together from other words. Motel, motor, hotel, motel. That is a portmanteau. Brunch, breakfast plus lunch equals brunch. So when you take two words and you put them together, that's called a portmanteau. So if you take, I have to figure out what word smarticles comes from. Smart, right, is smart, S-M-A-R-T, smart. But ickles, something has to do with intelligent. I don't know why I said smarticles, because I don't know. But if you think of, there's just so many words these days that people are, take people's names, right? Not so much relevant here, but if you have a Matt and a Raven, and you put them together and it comes up with Maven, or Ben and Jennifer, and you make it Benifer, right? Portmanteau. You take two words, you join them together, and you come up with a word. So I think brunch is probably my favorite example, because the other one people say is linner, which is lunch plus dinner. I don't like that one so much. If you're eating a late lunch, you're eating a late lunch. You're not eating a linner, right? That's just dumb. I don't like that one. Spork. Spoon plus fork equals spork. Spork is a portmanteau. Okay? So that's what a portmanteau is. P-O-R-T-M-A-N-T-E-A-U. Portmanteau. All right? So I'm going to keep this short and sweet today. I know I'm here late. Hopefully you guys didn't miss me too terribly much, but I will be back tomorrow morning for the fabulous Friday edition of Word of the Day. Portmanteau, use it, don't abuse it. Be good to yourselves, be good to one another. Know that I love you all, and I'll see you in the morning. Mwah. Until then, bye now.